Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. God bless you. I would like to share a dream that the Lord gave me around 5 a.m. on December 18th, 2020, right when I was praying, after I was praying. And the dream starts off with, we are in the living room and we are watching live church. It's a little bit late because the church that we watch is in El Salvador. The preacher is on stage and he's preaching, and there are two other people on the stage. It is live. And then all of a sudden, we hear the computer calling as with a camera. And my husband comes down with the computer and he says, "Hi, Mom." Before that, I had said to the kids who are watching service with me, it's my oldest son and my daughter, who's calling at this time. And then I thought maybe it is grandma, is what I tell them. To let us know that my sister-in-law, her name is Jasmine, is having a baby or had the baby. Then all of a sudden, it goes from this image to the next image where we are actually, I realize what's going on, because all of a sudden everyone is praising. We're all praising. Our chatter, our conversation turns into praise God, thank you Jesus, hallelujah, praise God, praise God, gracias Señor, gracias Señor. So all of a sudden, everybody, instead of people, I had grabbed my daughter and my son's hand because I wanted to make sure they were with me and that they wouldn't get afraid or that we would be together. So all of a sudden, it's like dust, but it's a gold dust that wraps everybody around in like a whirlwind. And you can feel the people, you can feel everybody lifting, and like your feet are not on the ground anymore. But you can feel them. You can feel them, but you can't see anybody. I cannot see my husband at this time. I cannot see my mother-in-law on the computer. I cannot see anybody in the TV. I can just, all that it is, everybody has turned into this like golden dust. And then the Lord takes me soon after that to Psalms 33. And you can go ahead and read it and what it says. But the words that I remember very clearly was, "Be of my Father's business and don't look back." So I wanted to share this. I hope it's a blessing to you. And I love you. Jesus is coming soon.